kennel. They liked nice chairs in the house. Mmm, too cold there. So they didn't know that Daisy had a magic trick. She could change colours. Are you ready, Annabelle?
Yeah.
So when the big dog Woof and the little dog Woof would have gone to sleep, look, Daisy could change colours. She could be red or blue or green or orange or purple or any colour she liked. Daisy had lots of fun every night until she went to sleep at about 8 o'clock, thinking about her friend Annabelle, who came to see her in the garden. Who's this?
Apple.
Annabelle, that's right. Aww.
That's too
that's
cute.
Lovely. Mm, Daisy oh. and the Magic Cow. Isn't that lovely, Annabelle?
Moo.
Moo.
Annabelle, what are you going to say to Nana and Grandpa? Say thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. And say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. See you soon. Going to wave, Annabelle. Bye-bye.
Thank you for having me today.
Nanny
and Grandpa.
Yes.
Well done.
That's it.